to sign up Wiki account without phone number. So if you want to sign up Wiki account without phone number, then what you need to do is you just need to simply open up your browser at first. Once you open up your browser, you just need to simply go with search, and under search, you need to search for online SMS receiver. Once you've searched, now you just need to simply go with the searches, any searches that you're comfortable with. So I'll be choosing the first or second one. And once you're here, you just need to simply select the country of which you would like to receive the SMS or in which you would like to receive the phone number. So for example, I'll be choosing the United Kingdom. You can go with open. Once you go with open, now here you will have the phone number. You can just copy the phone number and you can enter it on your VK sign up page. Once you enter the phone number, you'll receive the code right here on this page. You just need to simply update the page or refresh the page every couple of minutes to get new messages. In this way, you'll get the messages or the OTP. So you can simply take the number from here and then you can sign up your VK account without your personal phone number. So that's how you can sign up. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.